just silly, absolutely silly. First in the country in basically everything. 11 home runs off the all-time record set by Hawaii in 2010. But they're going to have to win 4 games in 2 days to make it to the championship series. On a 1-2, Donahue fouls one into the brand new upper deck.
Today is a day, Kevin, it's tough. It's an elimination game. So in our first 2 games and every game today, there's going to be a team that's sent home. So quickly we go from 8 teams, so we're just happy to be here, pumped to be playing in the Women's College World Series, to 4 teams tomorrow.
6 of the 8 teams are going to be eliminated within 2 days. Happens very quickly. Just went deep. A 2-1 home run for Donahue, and it is Oklahoma on the board first on Elimination Saturday.
Goes up in the zone with her rise ball, but Donahue is expecting it. A 1-2 count, and that rise ball just not enough. Able to get a barrel to it, and that ball just continued to travel and travel. And quickly did this inning change. 2 quick strikeouts that looked like Avant was